Yes, Joe Biden bragged that he went to Ukraine and told them to fire the prosecutor. Otherwise, you're not getting the $1 billion loan guarantee. Yes, he's on tape bragging because Barack Obama told him to say that. The EU told him to say that. The Western bankers who had to guarantee the $1 billion loan told him to tell the Ukrainians to fire the prosecutor. It had nothing to do with Burisma or Hunter Biden.